real drive for some kind of limitations on guns or the ammunition?
You know, what I'm hearing is that people want to make certain that, first of all, we protect the Second Amendment and their Second Amendment rights, protect their freedom, and not impede that. Also, I'm hearing from lots of teachers, mental health professionals, physicians, that we need to do a couple of things. Number one is to drill down on the mental health issue, and number two is to look at the psychiatric and psychotropic drugs, because that is many times linked to the individuals that carry out these crimes. They're also wanting to make certain that we begin to get in behind these video games. I watched a couple of these last night in preparation for this segment, and Candy, as a mother and a grandmother, I was astounded with some of the things that I was seeing on Call to Duty, and of course we know the Norway shooter would go in and use that as target practice. I mean, you know, this is something where you say, number one, let's keep children safe. Number two, let's protect our freedoms, and let's put these issues on the table and have a good, solid conversation about it.
Where's this going?
I think the White House is still interested in a perfect world for an assault weapons ban, but there's a lot of evidence out there that, A, it didn't necessarily work last time, but they are more interested in getting something accomplished. So I think that we'll probably see that as part of the vice president's proposal, but it's not going to be the be-all and end-all. If that doesn't happen, that's not going to sort of bring down the whole effort. I think that the president is committed to this, and I think, you know, it is going to remain in some type of work on this, probably background checks, probably the ammunition clips, but there's going to be another shooting, probably, sadly. So this is going to stay in the consciousness, I think. I don't think this is going to recede sort of into our memory here.
But the problem is, you know, it could be a hammer, a hatchet, a car, a gun.
The hammers and the hatchets and cars aren't quite as fast as those clips.
You're still needing to look at this mental health, and you have to make certain that you're protecting an individual's rights.
Well,
and very quickly.